the normally reliable Hauschka 0-for-2 on field goals today.
That was moving left early. It looked like it also might have been close to being a little bit short. It just didn't jump off his foot the way it normally does.
And now all the Browns need to do is take...